A Jordan court has found two former officials, Bassem Awadallah and Sharif Hassan bin Zaid, guilty on charges of incitement and agitating against the monarchy. Both defendants, as you may remember, were accused of plotting with the half-brother of King Abdullah II to foment unrest in the kingdom. Now, the court has sentenced both Bassem Awadallah and Sharif Hassan bin Zaid to 15 years in prison.